McDermott. And TJ Brody waits for fresh troops to come over the boards. Third line comes out with Camp, Cash, and Mikheyev. Red line and in, and Camp goes on to the forecheck against Gulak. Kasha follows up, feeds back to Rielly. Morgan Rielly shot scored, tipped in front by Mikheyev, and the Leafs finally break through at 4:43 of the third.